Two California firefighters are safe after crews rescued them from a fast-moving fire. The pair were stranded Friday night in Marin County. This video shows a crew from the Sonoma County Sheriff's Office using a helicopter with a 100-foot line and pulling both of those firefighters to safety. Officials say it was difficult because of strong winds. The Woodward fire has been burning out of control since Tuesday. It was sparked by lightning and has burned more than 2,200 acres.